Everyone knows that moms get stressed out, but it's how they're coping that's cause for concern. More and more are turning to prescription drugs. This morning we have the story of one mom, though, who has somehow managed to make it all work.
The name of a popular blog says it all. Mommy needs a Xanax.
And a recent study confirms it. As many as 1 in 5 stressed out moms takes either an anti-anxiety medication or an antidepressant just to get through the day.
I've got a 9-year-old, an 8-year-old, and then twins that are 5.
Debbie White Wilkins knows why moms are so stressed out. She's a widow and the mother of 4 rambunctious boys.
Every day is very loud and lots of destruction and violence just in our house.
She understands that some moms have trouble coping and turn to meds for help. She was offered medication but decided it wasn't a good choice for her. Instead, she relies on faith when she's overwhelmed.
I think that really gives us the right perspective. I mean, now that my husband is gone, I have to have that eternalist perspective that everything is short, and I want to make the most of it.
For her, staying centered means taking time for herself.
Put it on the calendar. This is when I'm going to go shopping by myself. This is when I'm going to go get coffee with a friend.
And she's a big believer in giving her children responsibility.
Don't tie their shoes for them if they're old enough. Don't put away their dishes if they're old enough. Hand that off to them. And I think that makes for more balance, really, and responsibility, because they're future adults.
And while she admits her household is a bit crazy at times, she says she knows when to step back and just take a deep breath.
So I think in those moments, I have to kind of take a mommy time out and just distance myself from them, kind of breathe, and again, regain that perspective of this will pass. One day I will look fondly back on these days, but it is not today.
She is also a big fan of working out. She became a personal trainer after her husband died, and she says, you know, stress really helps you blow off steam. It makes you feel better, so she's a big advocate of that, but her household's pretty crazy.
So she's taking care of 4 boys by herself.
By herself. Her husband died last year in an accident, so yeah, she's very remarkable. I have so much respect for her.
Yeah,
and
strong lady.
I was exhausted watching her. Just watching her.
Just sitting there, yeah.